Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas.